So when you first started, how did you start your marketing, and did you have like a budget to start your company?
I'd go around and made flyers up, and would go around and flyer neighborhoods. And then the following week, go knock on the doors and interact with people. And I'd often get a handful of jobs that day, and then in the future, get jobs over the next couple of weeks. And came eventually, now I just don't advertise at all. It's just a self-revolving wheel of word of mouth.